Everything started with the Indian government announcing coding for kids and the Byju's acquiring White Hat Jr. for $300 million. From starting an education platform to slashing down all of its critics, many things have happened on White Hat Jr. Today, let's dive into how White Hat Jr. is following the evil ethics and fooling everyone. Well, when it comes to education, quality teaching is all we expect. But the way of hiring teachers on White Hat just proves it to be yet another smart fraud. Do you have a previous experience in coding? No, that doesn't matter. But you must be an expert enough using fancy buzzwords to attract kids on your trial classes. Basically, White Hat Jr. is hiring actors and not tutors. To be honest, making an app out of drag and drop is not coding. This is an absurd way of looting middle class aspirations. And that's how White Hat Jr. has been successful in convincing so many parents. Because in India, Sharmaji ka beta matters more than their own kids. And White Hat has just made a perfect use of this mindset of success. Before buying anything, we are bound to check the reviews of the product. But if you try doing that with the White Hat Jr., all you would find are 5-star positive reviews. Literally every review here is so detailed that even the punctuation marks aren't missed. And most of them suggest you to take trial classes. There are tons of recordings of trial classes and they are not even close to real coding. They are just teaching how to add code blocks to somehow publish an app. A kid asks the teacher the difference between Java and JavaScript. Just like how a car has nothing to do with a carpet, Java has nothing to do with a JavaScript. But the teacher has a different thing. Another kid asks where do the files saved on cloud storage go. The teacher explains it to be some imaginary space like cloud and the data is stored in the air. Whoa, just imagine how meaningless it would be to call these scripted classes as one-on-one coding classes. One-on-one classes are meant for solving basic doubts, but the teachers hardly know anything out of the scripts. Even though having so many flaws, the White Hat Jr. had made its place in everyone's mind. It was all because of their advertisements with these high-class aspirations of success. They would promise that your kid can earn 150 crores at an age like 13, or he could even learn space tech this lockdown. Just imagine how your kid who is still struggling with addition and subtraction can deal with something like deep learning. How are they going to teach a kid space tech who does not even have a single clue about it? From using Bill Gates to Pichai in their ads, from Elon Musk to Steve Jobs, from randomly naming some stock photos to creating a fictional kid like Wolf Gupta, White Hat has broken all ethics of marketing. Imagine being a parent who would believe in all of these ads and thinking that their kid's gonna make some app, publish it, and a new Google would be born the very next day. Doing a startup is much more complex. They have like 50 to 60,000 engineers working for them and billions of dollars to invest in their apps. If you just look up to their server centers, you would understand that it's not just a piece of code. After all, coding is not everything. Your 6-year-old does not need coding to be successful in life. No investor will be fighting at your doorstep to buy your app. We must focus on making our kids a good human. Skills like sports, music, social skills, and dance are the actual things to be learned at such ages. Learning something like coding can be done even after 9 or 10 years. But in an age like 6, they should be probably enjoying their childhood. Exposing them to internet is meaningless. The aim of coding is not building apps or websites like they show on ads. It's the ability to solve the real world problems. And most importantly, the kids should feel curious to dive deep. There are already tons of free resources online and free channels on YouTube to learn this. A good PC and an internet connection is all that you require. Your every question's answer is just a Google search away. Let's just stop believing in these misleading ads. Because when Chintu is earning 150 crores, why is his teacher still earning 40-50 thousands? Just remember, White Hat Jr. is a marketing machine and not a skill development platform. Dhanyawad, Jai Hind.